Spock. I said I wanted to discuss some personnel changes for your upcoming mission to the Krakovian moon. Spock. Is everything all right?
I am sorry, Captain. I have recently learned that T'Pring wants to have our ceremonial engagement dinner upon our arrival on Vulcan. This is, as you humans say, a big deal.
Would you rather not pilot the shuttle during our flyby of the moon?
I am fine, Captain. A momentary distraction. It will help me to stay focused on work. Doubtless, any personal changes you wish to make are helpful.
Good. Because now you have a passenger.
It is good to see you, Nurse Chapel.
We did see each other in the turbolift the other day. You seemed busy.
I have many duties. If I offended you, I apologize. You are here for the fellowship you are applying to? Archaeological medicine?
If we can figure out what happened to the Krakovians,
it might unlock a treasure trove of medical data.
They were rumored to have a robust system of medicine. More advanced than anything available today.
Yeah.
You know, the Vulcan Science Academy would be lucky to have someone of your experience.
Thanks. It's nice of you to say. Spock, I don't usually read into this sort of thing much, but it's felt like you've been avoiding me.
Has it?
Ship now in scanning range of the Krakovian moon.
I should initiate scans.
Yeah.
They left behind quite a civilization. Got a theory about what happened to them?
We are hoping the energy signature we detected might provide a new clue.
Energy anomaly detected.
That's the signature?
Yes. The readings are unusual. It appears to be some sort of stable vortex. A rupture in space-time.
Gravitational radiation is headed right for us.
Maximum power to forward shields.
Forward shields at maximum.
My systems are crashing.
Steering is compromised.
How compromised?
I'm turning into the skid, and the skid is taking us into that.
Shuttle accident.
I feel strange.
You were injured.
What's happened to me?
We don't exactly know. We crashed. And then we woke up in space. Right near the Enterprise.
Nurse Chapel was unhurt, but you were...
You were healed. Only whoever did this seems to have made you human.
What the?